Rated M for mature.
I used to dream of it. In the dream, I was standing someplace high up, a tower or a mountain. It was always just before dawn. The whole world was in darkness. Then came the flash of light just on the horizon and in the clouds that marked the border between worlds. It could have been lightning, but there was no thunder. In the dream, the sense of foreboding grew, but I could never wake up. Then it came again, this time more distinct, closer. Definitely not lightning. Now it was orange, brilliant orange, the color of hearth. And dawn, and a sound, too, distinct and indistinct. Not thunder, something else. Something I should recognize, but in the dream I cannot place it. I want to leave my high place to seek shelter for what I don't yet know. In the manner of dreams, I cannot escape. I'm forced to wait and watch. Then, finally, realization and horror arrive together. The orange is flame, heat. The sound, the roar, a challenge in their ancient tongue. But now it's too late for escape. The dragon is upon me. Fire and darkness descending like a thunderbolt. And not just any dragon, but the dragon, Aldrin, the world eater, the dragon who devours both the living and the dead. Then I would wake up and hope that it was just a dream, but know that it was not.
Ah, you're back. I hope you've made some progress on tracking down this shout we need to defeat Aldrin. Ah, indeed. There's a pretty puzzle. Not the kind of thing you will find in your local bookshop. Let me think.
Perhaps the College of Winterhold. What learning there is in Skyrim. Is gathered there. One of the mages there may be able to put you on the trail of this Elder Scroll.
Very good.
Take you to any of the... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Oh, steady.
Bridge at your own peril. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. You shall not gain entry. I am here to assist those seeking the wisdom of the college. And if, in the process, my presence helps to deter those who might seek to do harm, so be it. The more important question is, why are you here? Be careful. Welcome to the College of Winterhold. If, however, you seek something more, I will be happy to assist you. I am here, and the more important question is, why are you here? Perhaps, but what is it you expect to find within? Do you? It is true there are some here who have spent years studying the accumulated knowledge of the scrolls. But what you seek does not come easily, and can destroy those without a strong will. It would seem that the college has what you seek. The question now is, what can you offer the college? Not just anyone is allowed inside. Those wishing to enter must show some degree of skill with magic. A small test, if you will. You know, I think you're right. I think you'll be a superb addition to the college. Welcome, apprentice. I'll lead you across the bridge. Once you're inside, you'll want to speak with Mirabelle Irvine, our master wizard. Please, follow me.
I've made myself rather clear.
Yes, of course. I'm simply trying to
You are now in the Arcanium, of which I am in charge. It might as well be my own little plane of oblivion. Disrupt my Arcanium, and I will have you torn apart by angry Atronox. Now, do you require assistance? And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking about? Or are you just someone's errand boy? You think that even if I did have one here, I would let you see it? It would be kept under the highest security. The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able to lay a finger on it.
How are you, Drevis?
What do you want?
Why should
what about
I want anything?
Wait.
Why can't I
are you?
Sociable
were you the one the Greybeards were calling?
I'm busy right now.
I'll bring everything we have on them. But it's not much.
Have a nice day.
So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture. Here you go. Try not to spill anything on them. I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear? Aye, that's the work of Septimus Cygnus. He's the world's master of the nature of Elder Scrolls, but, well, he's been gone for a long while. Too long. Somewhere up north, in the ice fields. He said he found some old Dwemer artifact, but well, that was years ago. Haven't heard from him since.
Need something?
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented.
I believe I've made myself rather clear. Then feel free to find the Fowler who received no such treatment.
When the top level was built, no more could be placed. It was, and is, the maximal apex. Elder Scrolls, indeed. The Empire, they absconded with them. Or so they think. The ones they saw. The ones they thought they saw. I know of one. Sequestered. But I cannot go to it, not poor Septimus, for I have arisen beyond its grasp. Here. Well, here as in this plain. Mondus, Tamriel, nearby, relatively speaking. On the cosmological scale, well, it's all nearby. A brutish one. Septimus has no fear of you, but as one block raises another, perhaps ourselves could help us each. You see this masterwork of the Dwemer? deep inside their greatest knowings. Septimus is clever among men, but he is but an idiot child compared to the dullest of the Dwemer. Lucky then they left behind their own way of reading the Elder Scrolls. In the depths of Black Reach, one yet lies. Have you heard of Black Reach? Cast upon where Drimmer City slept, the yearning spire hidden learnings kept. Under deep, below the dark, the hidden keep, towers arc. Oftand, the point of puncture, a first entry of the tapping. Delve to its limits, and Black Reach lies just beyond. But not all can enter there. Only Septimus knows the hidden key to loose the lock, to jump beneath the deathly rock. Two things I have for you, two shapes, one edged, one round. The round one for tuning. Dwemer music is soft and subtle, and needed to open their cleverest gates. The edged lexicon for inscribing. To us, a hunk of metal. To the Dwemer, a full library of knowings, but empty. Find Mazark and its sky dome. The machinations there will read the scroll and lay the lore upon the cube. Trust Septimus. He knows you can know.
Job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time talking with travelers.
where is it? I know you were trying to keep it for yourself, Chizar. You always try to keep it for yourself. Look, there's got to be more. Shut up! Shut up! Good night, Chizar. Forget it. Always try.
Thank you.
Let's just get out of here. Hasn't there been enough deaths?
Of course you want me to leave. Just waiting for me to turn my back, so you can have all the glory for yourself.
Is someone there?
Thank you. something living.